came to the point where they had given me about 4 hours.
Tonight at 10, it's a matter of life and death.
And the unfortunate part is knowing that someone lost their life so that you can have a life.
A new proposal could change the way donated organs are matched with those in need.
If we ship organs out of our area and we can't serve our population of patients, it would threaten our existence.
The fight to keep the organ trail alive in Iowa. Tonight at 10 on KWWL.